You know, it's always a tough thing when you're trying to find a mentor for your team. I think the best thing you can do is look and see who you got on your team, right, and see who your friends are out there that might be able to relate to some of these artists.
Little Big Town was booked.
This is Behind the Voice.
This is Behind the Voice with Team Blake.
Yeah! Fixing to head off to L.A. to kick some butt.
I'm actually trying to pack, but my girlfriend is in my suitcase. You gonna miss me?
Yes.
My name's Ryan Scripps.
I'm Red Marlowe.
All right, guys, me and Ryan fixing to go back here for our first rehearsal.
Coolest redneck I know.
Seriously. Literally redneck, you know.
Taking a photo.
You ain't taking no photo.
Hello, I'm Dennis Drummond.
And I'm Mitchell Lee.
Get in here, kids.
What's up?
Yeah. I'm 6'8", so I am taller than Blake. I think I got him by like 3 inches, maybe.
Playing the NBA or what?
No, I can't play basketball to save my life.
You don't have to be able to play if you're that tall.
And I got to hang out with these guys, so I'm standing on a box. Like in the land of giants. I guess I'd have to consider myself a prankster a little bit.
I'm roommates with him, so I know the prank.
He ain't gonna prank me.
If you get me, man, I'm gonna get you back somehow.
You guys suck so bad.
Meet my friend Rascal Flatts.
Hi, how are you? Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you.
I think I hugged Jodon Rooney extra long. Like, I don't know why, but he's always been just so cute to me.
We got some good old country singers in here now.
Oh, yeah.
These guys have some of the best country songs in the business. It was awesome. It was unbelievable.
About to get our makeup done. Not that we need any makeup, because me and him are both extremely good-looking men.
Very good-looking.
All right, handsome. You're ready.
What?
What do you think was harder, the Super Bowl or the blind audition?
Ah, good question. The blind auditions.
Yeah. Whoa!
One thing I love about Blake, just watching the show and how he interacts with people on his team, he doesn't try to change their style. He tries to enhance it. This is worse than playing a game on Sunday, dude.
You ever used to knock somebody down and hold them and go, oh?
Working with Blake is awesome, because I definitely want to do country.
Gary's really the first artist in country music to come with that kind of a voice like you have.
Sing like a girl.
Yeah, and even from, you know, somebody who isn't a country singer, Blake's an amazing person to work with. There's something really genuine about him.
He cares.
Yeah.
Hey,
sweetie.
How you doing?
Pretty excited to get to do our first rehearsal with Blake today, and with our surprise advisor.
I know, Blake. He's one of the guys that's taken country music and introduced it to such a new, huge audience because of The Voice.
I wish I had that gravelly,
Stapleton
thing. It oh, is. My God. Yeah.
I wish I had your height. And your hair. Your good looks.
My hair.
Oh. On this show in particular, to see the growth in such a quick time period is amazing.
Every single person throughout the years that's been on Team Blake's just like, Blake is the greatest guy in the world, you know, and they really feel,
I mean, they say that? They say that to you?
Yeah, well, I have never heard it personally.
I'm a huge fan of Rascal Flatts.
Gary LaVox, he is the singingest fool ever. He's got more licks than a basket full of lollipops, you know what I'm saying?
You know, I've got country and I've got pop, and I needed some guidance this time around. And so in order to get Joe Don, I have to invite the other two, so.
Right.
It's true.